Six people, including a suspected gunman, have died in a shooting in Plymouth. The dead include three females, two males, and the suspect. All are thought to have died from gunshot wounds, but police say the shooting is not terror-related. More people are being treated in hospital.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.